Kenyan and London marathon record holder Eliud dethroned as London marathon record holder by an Ethiopian. Eliud finished in 8th position, the worst position in his history in marathon. His time was also the worst in his career outside Olympic time.
To run under 2 hours is possible, so I have done my part in this world and to actually inspire everybody and change everybody's mind that anything is possible. I have done my part as far as sport of athletics is concerned, and in particular who is positive as far as sport is concerned.